All right. Good morning, Empire. It's your girl Shaniqua, and welcome back to my channel. So I have been MIA for like maybe a week now. I have not recorded. And guys, that's because of all this crazy stuff going on. The children's been home from school, been trying to figure that out. So the house been really, really busy, and I just really honestly haven't had time to pick up the camera. But today is March 20th. Today is Quentin's birthday. So, yay. We can't go out, unfortunately. I did have something fun planned. But we're not going to be able to go do those things because of this whole quarantine stuff, you know, this whole coronavirus stuff going on. And we did decide to go ahead and quarantine. So, you know, we've been in the house, but I am going to go out today because I have to pick up my baby a birthday gift. And I need to run the children to the store, and we need to go pick them up a cake. So I'm bringing the little ones with me while he's in the house. So don't forget to say happy birthday down below for Babe. And yeah, we're just gonna turn up in the house. We're gonna try our best to enjoy his birthday at home. He loves seafood, so y'all already know what it is. We will be having seafood tonight. So yeah, we're just gonna cook and chill out. I'm so mad I couldn't get my nails done. I have not got my nails done, guys. And I'm not gonna get my nails done. So yeah, I don't know. I'm thinking about getting some press-ons. But then again, I don't even think I'm gonna get dressed today because we're only gonna be in the house and I'm gonna be in that kitchen cooking. So I may not even get dressed, but so I guess whatever to my nails. But yay, I'm excited for him. I already know what I'm gonna get him. And yeah, I got the kids with me, so I'm gonna go run them to the store first, pick up his cake like I said, and then I'll come back out and get the gift, because if I take them with me, they are going to ruin the surprise. But here's Shania. Say hi, Nana. Hey. Say hi, Lulu. Lulu. Luvian, say hi.
Hi.
You always gotta look at the camera. Chancey, say hi.
Hi.
And Giovanni, say hi.
My old one.
Giovanni, say hi to the vlog. Giovanni, can you say hi? Giovanni, can you say hi to the vlog? No? Okay. But yeah, guys, and it is super, now he says it. All right. I heard you. They heard you. But yes, guys, it is super nice out here. See what I'm be saying about this Georgia weather? It is absolutely beautiful out here today. But yeah, let me go to the store and I'll be back. First stop is Walmart. So guys, we are going to find Daddy a cake. He already know which one he want. He want ice cream cake. Oh, he wants the football cake. He always talk about that cake. See if y'all can find it. Ice cream cake. It's a football cake.
Is it here?
Yeah, it was over here. I knew I should have got it that day. They have it? Oh, I hope they have it. Yeah, that's it.
No, is it chocolate?
I'm gonna get two cakes. And he likes those. Let me get one from the back. You're gonna get Daddy cake, okay?
You getting the vanilla too?
I don't know. Let's see. That's Daddy's cake.
Let's get a regular one in there.
No, y'all want ice cream or y'all want cupcakes?
Cupcakes.
I know y'all was gonna say cupcakes. Come on.
Yeah, I don't like ice cream. Or we can get this one thing for $1.
Not the ice cream.
Where are all these cakes going? I want cake.
Which ones y'all want? Ew, those look like so dark. They look like got so much dye on it. Y'all want those?
Yeah.
All right, you got some down.
Lulu, who cake is that, Lulu? Who cake is that? Who cake is that, Lulu?
That's Louie.
Who cake is that?
That's Louie.
Who cupcakes?
That's Louie.
That's not Louie's. Who birthday is it? It's not your birthday. Whose birthday is it?
Daddy's birthday.
Whose birthday is it?
That's daddy's.
Yeah, it's daddy's.
It's not your birthday yet.
Just got back from Walmart. Bookie, are you covering your face? Guys, look at these stinking car seats. Aren't they too cute? Show them your car seats, guys. Show them Batman, Spider-Man. Move your head. Let them see. Louis, show them your car seat. Move your head, Lulu. He be still. Let them see Batman. They want to see Batman. Guys, them car seats is the cutest. If you guys are looking to keep your kids in the car, most children don't want to stay in the car seat. At least I know mine's didn't. But I promise you, they stay in these car seats because it's like big toys to them.
Mommy got scared of Batman.
Yikes. Yeah, oh my goodness, guys. Seriously, though.
Batman is scary.
When I be getting in this car, if I don't look back, I see a reflection and it be Batman. Y'all see him? No, the kids don't be in the car. I'm talking about when I get in the car. And I'm about to pull off. All I see is the side of Batman. And I be jumping like like if someone was in the car. It ain't funny. Not over there laughing. I be scared to death, man. I was like, wait, we gonna have to move Batman to the other side. Because well, he be scaring me. But, alright guys, I think babe is about to go to the mall. We all were supposed to go, but I'm not gonna go. I'm gonna start cooking, prepping the food, I guess. And I don't wanna take all the children, but I wound up getting this gold wrapping paper. I want it black with a gold bow, but they didn't have black, so I got the gold wrapping paper with a black bow. Yeah. And yeah, I got some more groceries and what else is in here? Got the boys these little cute Mickey Mouse coloring books. I'm gonna try to keep them occupied while I'm inside. Cause
be
yeah.
Like there.
Hey Russell.
How you doing?
Where you going?
I'm about to step outside.
You cannot go outside. We self quarantining.
I am self quarantining.
No, you're not. Not if you leaving.
Yikes. What's that right there?
If you bring us something, right you're gonna leave for 2 weeks. This boy gonna leave y'all because I don't know what my baby think he doing. Yeah, and that's about it though. Yeah. And where you going? These kids, guys, these kids don't
believe.
No, y'all sound like them kids that's at the beach. You supposed to be home. If y'all bring me something, y'all not coming back for 2 weeks. I promise y'all.
Nah, we only going to his house.
No, y'all not supposed to be leaving anywhere.
We healthy, we young.
You know what? These kids is out of control, y'all. They out of control. Is your kids not listening to you neither? They about to get kicked out for 2 weeks. Because we playing it safe over here and they not. This is not even funny. Jarek, I'm not playing. You're not coming back for 2 weeks. Let me show y'all.
He not touching me when he get back.
Leave the balloon, son.
Oh,
you gotta leave. Put it back because it's his birthday. If it fly up, you're gonna
get Lulu, you did a good job, Lulu. Luvian, where's Giovanni?
In the car with Jarek.
And then Gio, show them what you bought.
Louis.
Giovanni swears his birthday. Let me see your birthday stuff. What you got? What is that you have?
Glasses.
Do you have to go to the bathroom? Go ahead, go. Heavy. You don't have to go potty?
Give me the thing.
Louis put it off.
All right, guys. I'll see you guys later. Let me go get my little stuff together. All right, guys. So I think Quentin is ready. I think he's coming downstairs. Baby, are you leaving? Are you about to leave? He needs to leave, y'all, so I can wrap his gift. And Giovanni thinks it's his birthday. He's killing me. Oh, there goes the birthday boy. Sing happy birthday to daddy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, baby. Zach, baby, blinging over there. You blinging over there with that white and gold. Dang, he's sexy,
Mommy,
sexy, sexy.
Mom, are we back
nah, I'm about to cook. No, not yet. Not yet. Look at that watch, baby.
Shouts out to Empire.
You be stashing.
That's a little birthday
you
gift to
myself. You be stashing. I like it. Yeah, I didn't even get to see his little birthday gift to himself.
My birthday.
Look at this one. It's not your birthday,
he's
son.
His birthday. Your birthday
it's daddy's birthday.
No.
Your birthday is August the 15th.
Gio,
it's daddy's birthday.
He really think it's
he
his
really
birthday,
think it's
y'all.
His birthday.
He going crazy over
my birthday not yet.
Baby, I like your baby. You looking nice, baby.
I'm about to go to the mall.
So. You going to the mall?
Yeah. Hey, Gio, what's wrong, boy?
It's not daddy.
All right, y'all. I'm about to go to the mall. See they got my custom made lids hat. I should have called and ordered it, but I'm gonna go see if they open. But y'all know this coronavirus out there, so hopefully they'll be open. But just walked in the garage. Finna get ready to head out in a minute. So I'm about to get ready to go to Lids in the mall. And try to get me a custom made black and gold Roman Empire hat. And I got a backup just in case. You know what I'm saying? So if I don't get my hat, I'll still be good. So finna get rid of the head there. Birthday boy is full in effect. Yes, sir. So finna get ready to head out. Y'all be safe out there. I know it's a lot going on. Blessings to everybody, you know what I'm saying? And you know, be safe out there, wash your hands and all that good stuff. All right, see y'all in a minute. Happy birthday to one king, to another, to all the people out there grinding, all the men out there doing their thing. Happy birthday to everybody in the world. Birthday that's today, happy birthday. But yep, it's your boy's birthday. March the 20th. Let's get it. Turn up time at the crib because of corona. Alright, y'all. See you in a minute. Peace. Hey. Bet you won't turn up. Turn up. Turn up. Turn up. Bet you won't turn up. Hey, got the Red Bull, man. The cranberry, but the blueberry the best one though. I just got back from the mall, man, and guess what? Lids wasn't open, so because it's coronavirus, you know what I'm saying, they got that going on, so I ain't even get a chance to, you know what I'm saying, didn't even get a chance to get my black and gold Roman Empire hat. So it is what it is, and we about to turn up at the crib, you know what I'm saying. And I got my Red Bull, and I'm getting ready to go get upstairs and just clean. I got like a black and gold hat, you know what I'm saying? I got a black and gold hat, and I got a black leather one, so I don't know, I might wear one of those, but I was trying to get my Empire hat, but hey, finna get ready to do it, just walk in the crib, man. 2020. Coronavirus, got your boy in the crib, but we still gonna turn up. Yeah, see y'all in a minute, man. Finna gonna get dressed, get changed up. And we got a crowd ball growing, so I'll show y'all that in a little bit. Yup, let's get it.
All right, guys, so your girl is back, and guys, I have been MIA throughout the day. I think Babe just finished recording. He just ran in the house. He went upstairs. He's changing his clothing, and your girl been in this kitchen cooking. Do you hear me? I've been in here cooking. Like, it's not enough time in the day. For you guys who follow me on social media, you'll see that I even posted a very late birthday post to Babe, because your girl been in this kitchen cooking. So we're gonna have a seafood boil. Quentin loves seafood. He loves lobster tails and he loves crab legs, you know, with the potato, sausage, and corn and all that good stuff. So yeah, your girl had to come in this kitchen and do that. I had to make it happen for Babe. So yeah, so right now what I'm about to do is I'm about to wrap his present, guys, because I haven't wrapped his present. I don't want you guys to see what I bought him until he actually opens it. It's something that Babe wanted. He's been wanting it for a minute now. So he's gonna be really shocked that I got it for him. But because we said we was gonna wait to get it, but yay! So yeah, I'm excited about that. But yeah, so I'm about to get the decorating. Well, I'm not gonna really decorate. I'm just gonna set the table up a little bit and, you know, put his gift up there and whatnot. So yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. But y'all, it has been real, guys. Like, I need to hire me a whole cook and nanny, and not a permanent nanny, just somebody that can help out for occasions like this, because it was really difficult trying to get everything ready with the three little children. Go get it, Chance. See, this is the situation. Giovanni's running around here being super crazy. He thinks it's his birthday still, so everything is his. Let him tell it. But that's Russell.
I know his gum.
He took some?
Yeah, he took one.
Oh, Lord. The boy not stole gum. Russell, if you watching this, Giovanni stole your gum out your room. All right, guys, but I'll be right back with you guys. All right, guys, thanks to my awesome children, we have put this together really quick for babe. Look at the balloon, it's so cute. It says happy birthday to you, black and gold as always. And these babies, they are a hot mess. No, Puka. See, they've been in everything. But yes, this is babe cake. He always talk about this little football cake. If you guys don't know, babe is a really big fan of football. He loves the Falcons. He's ride or die with them all day, no matter what.
That's mine.
So here's his football cake. That's not yours, Buki.
That's daddy's birthday.
Thank you. That's daddy's birthday. So Shania decorated it for me, and it looks super cute. She did such a good job. It says happy birthday. And these are the children's cupcakes. Because they're not a fan of chocolate. That's babe gift back there from all of us. And he have another little gift in his bag with his card.
No,
he's eating the cake. Oh my goodness. No, Louis. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Nanai. Thank you, Chancy. Chance helped decorate the table. Thank you, Jarek. Jarek helped me decorate the table and wrapped his gift. Yay. And the baby's over there sleeping. And Russell's on his way, guys. I doubt that I'm going to be able to wait for him because it's already getting late and we have to go ahead and finish this dinner. So, yeah, here we go. We're about to call babe in. That's daddy birthday. What you said, Lulu?
I'm not going to eat it.
What you said, Louie? He said, I'm not going to eat it.
What I'm you not going to eat it.
You're not going to eat it?
No.
So can you step away?
No. No fighting. I'm not going to eat it.
What you say?
It's not daddy's birthday.
No. That's daddy's birthday. Down, y'all. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, daddy. Happy birthday to you. Turn the lights on. You gotta stand right here, babe. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
Wait, no. Right here. Turn the lights on so I get a picture. Hey, blow out your candle. Make a wish. Yay.
I know.
Chance, turn that light over there. Yeah, that's the ice cream cake. Yeah, we gotta help you up. No, you gotta open up your gift. Are you ready? No, open up this first. This first, baby.
No!
Oh, open up this?
Yeah.
Let's see what's going on. Ring-a-ding-ding. Ring-a-ding-ding, black and gold. Oh, got a little Malibu. appreciate it.
Let me see.
Got some Malibu.
You drink that, right, baby?
Yeah, I do.
I'm sorry, we're not big drinkers on alcohol over here, so.
Sorry.
I'm supposed to read it?
Yeah.
It's front say, I love every year of you. Then it says, every moment of living, learning, and loving has made you who you are. Someone I'm proud to be with. Someone I'm lucky to have in my life. Someone I love so much. Happy birthday. And say, we love you. And say, forever. They got everybody.
Guess who picked that card out? Honestly.
You know I got to tell you, I got to play.
Nah, Giovanni picked that card out. We was looking for cards, and he said, "Here, mommy for daddy," and that was the perfect card. But Russell, I know you would have picked out something cute too. Open from the front. Yes. I don't know. Rip it. But open it from the top, then, baby.
Mom, let it back there.
Chance said, let him back there.
Mommy, can I tell him about the cheap card I got him? And the family got
it. It was cute. No, we didn't.
It's not cheap.
Hey, they're going right in the room. Appreciate it,
baby. Yeah, was you surprised?
Y'all. Pity. HDR smart, something.
The forks.
It's forks.
Not
like this.
Baby, that's the one we saw. The one that you said you wanted.
Yeah.
Dang.
Yeah, I like this. We got all the stuff on the back.
Daddy.
Oh, snap. That means we get the TV down.
Oh, I'm kicking forks. Endless Entertainment.
Louis.
Got all the Netflix, all that. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, five-bedroom. I knew you was going to like it, though, because I was like, babe, remember we walked past it? You was like, oh, babe, that's what we need in the room. Yeah, I said, that's his gift.
Appreciate it.
All right, guys, so let's eat. Everybody can get a cupcake, so I'll cake. To eat, baby.
Yup, about to eat.
Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. Bella is ending the video with us.
Say hi, mama.
She sung happy birthday to me too. So Bella's a part of the family now. But yeah, we
now.
Had a good. She been part of the family. Now we about to go to bed. It was a good birthday night, and your boy is about to be out for the count. I actually gotta have some business tomorrow, like around 1 or 2. So I'm gonna get up probably about 11:30. Right now it's like 3 a.m. or 2 a.m., something like that. But yeah, man, so appreciate all the birthday love out there on my Facebook and also on the Instagram at the Roman Way, the underscore Roman Way. Instagram?
Mm-hmm.
Which one? The
underscore.
The T-H-E underscore Roman Way.
And we'll link that down below.
We'll link that down below and make sure you sub and also turn on notifications, because every month is a birthday month.
It
all
is.
Right. And every month is a day, good day to be blessed. Hey, coronavirus, y'all wash your hands, stay clean, and be safe, because the corona is out there. So, and bless all the victims out there, and everybody just, you know, quarantine, stay inside, and that's why we had to turn up in the house. Hey.
And we have fun.
Yep. So y'all be safe out there. 2020, my birthday, and still getting younger.
All right, guys.
All right, y'all.
So thanks for watching, and we will see you guys on our next video.
See you on the next one.
Have a good night.
Good night.
Good night.